Decatur police need your help solving a burglary. A week ago, officers were called to the Dollar General on El Dorado and North Calhoun Streets. They found evidence of forced entry, but no suspects were in the area. Security cameras caught three people standing outside the business. You're looking at them. One of them forced their way in while others were lookouts. Then two suspects on your screen took cash registers. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers at the number